In a world without ageism, I think we'd spend more time focusing on the experiences we've gained and our emotional growth, the kind of personal development that only happens over time. And, you know, growing older is still growing. Nobody ever made the world a better place by talking about how many wrinkles we have. But without ageism coming at us from every angle, I think we could focus on our inner growth. And that can make a real difference.